One of Hell's buddies and teammates in Kip Fougerousse has received a big-time preseason baseball recognition. The Linton senior's been named a 2020 Indiana preseason All-American team by the National High School Baseball Coaches Association. Fougerousse is one of just 23 players from the state to earn this honor. The IU signee is ranked second overall in the 2020 class from the state of Indiana. Back in January, Kip was invited to work out with the Texas Rangers. He's a two-time All-State selection who's hit over 500 each of the last two seasons for the minors.